Hello, I'm Brenna Melo, an OBGYN from IMIP FPS at Recife, Brazil, and a medical education PhD candidate from the University of Maastricht, the Netherlands. In our study, we present the comparison of two different postpartum hemorrhage simulation training formats, one based on instructional design guidelines and the other on current instructional best practices. According to the instructional design guidelines, effective instruction should contain authentic, relevant, everyday real-world problems while emphasizing practice at different levels of complexity, providing feedback, and diminished support through training. The reason we chose postpartum hemorrhage as the training content is not only because it is the leading cause of maternal mortality and morbidity worldwide, but also it can happen anywhere and management flaws are frequently associated. In addition, the simulation literature currently debates on how to optimize simulation training effectiveness. The 54 OBGYN residents were divided into 20 teams who attended one of the two different training formats. The instructional design training format had 8 steps, while the best practice had 3 steps. It replicated a training described in the literature. At the post-test minus pre-test learning outcomes comparison, the teams who attended the ID-based training format executed a greater number of tasks in a shorter time length with large effect sizes for relevant subscales such as communication. As a conclusion, the postpartum hemorrhage simulation training format based on instructional design guidelines led to better learning outcomes. In addition, it is easily reproducible and may be applied to other clinical content.